What's going on, everybody? It's your boy SBJ back with another video. I have a new toy and I figured I'd do an unboxing. Forgive the carpet, you know, you guys know I just moved, don't have everything set up yet, so I don't have, you know, the desk and everything, but here we go. So what we have here is a Wacom Intuos Art Digital Tablet. And what it's for, if anybody that doesn't know, it's basically so that you could draw digitally right onto your computer. And it will be much help in things that I do currently and things that I plan on doing. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. All right. Nice branding. This is my first digital tablet, by the way. Nice branding. Two boxes. I'm not really sure why we get two boxes, but all right. So we have our pen that will allow us to do the drawing, obviously. Has two buttons on it, which according to everything I've seen so far, is the buttons are customizable. I can assign actions to them. So we'll see what we do with that. And then we have the tablet itself. All right. And we have the website for the software that comes with it. I'm gonna go ahead and try some of that out. I already have in mind what I want to use with it. First off, Photoshop, but I already have a couple other programs in mind. But I'm gonna go ahead and check these out since they're free. Might as well. We have the USB cable for the tablet, and I'm assuming an instruction manual. Yes. Instruction manual. Driver CD. And the rest of the legal stuff. Alright, so pretty sure that's it. My first unboxing. I've never did this before. I just wanted to feel like I was doing something. I'm excited about it. Yeah, that's it. I'm excited about the tablet. Anybody who's ever had one, feel free to let me know your experiences on it. And going forward, I will, you know, let you guys in on how it performs. But that's it for now. Until next time, I'm SBJ, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.